California is okay after spending more than 24 hours stranded on the cliffside. Officials say while driving home on Sunday in Big Sur, the man swerved to avoid some deer, veered off the roadway, and rolled several hundred feet down the cliff's edge. California Highway Patrol says crews found the man Tuesday. He was waving a makeshift flag by his car. Officials say the man is hurt but did not suffer any serious injuries.